drum tight, feed a dumb pipe, fill them in a bunk rag. Better never mind when I boom. Whoa, whoa. Ground that I walk, make quake, step into the middle, finna that I'm on with the brakes. Tall man, cut the cost with the comrade. Case in the combat, move in the contact, eh? Hey.
Sis, fill up.
Day by day, come and take a walk by the lake.
Just the sort of weather you would order on a trip to Wembley. Perfect playing conditions in London today. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu for you is this foot squad battles match. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
The starting lineup for Rebels. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Kevin De Bruyne starts with... And that would have been quite the early boost for them.
Well, it may be early in the game, Derek, but that chance has to be taken. It's a poor finish.
Kevin De Bruyne. Lampard with it. Chilwell. Frank Lampard. And one by course. Promising attack this. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Sterling. Bullet. And a decent save. Full credit. Alexander Arnold. Sterling. Good work to regain possession. Alexander Arnold. Untidy. Gareth Bale. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, some referees might have reached for the yellow card, but not this one.
Yeah, another foul, and he will get a yellow card, that's for sure.
He plays it short. The outcome is a goal kick here. Roberto Firmino. De Bruyne. Lampard with it. Lampard. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. And taken short. Conte. Prepared to take on the shot. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, we'll give him high marks for technique, but just wide.
Well, he struck the ball so cleanly, didn't he? That was such a good effort.
Alexander Arnold. Bale. Oh, a vital interception. Jota could go ahead. A tremendous block. And that'll be offside. N'Golo Kanté. Lampard. And disappointing that it's gone out of play. De Bruyne. Here's Milner. Toni Kroos. Bale. Here's Firmino. Ball is loose. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Sterling has lost custody of it. Ruud Gullit. Can they create something from here? And they're breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Diogo Jota. Can they forge ahead? No way through. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Put in by De Bruyne. Alexander Arnold. Now just the tackle that was needed. Kevin De Bruyne. Gullit. Crossing possibilities. However, up a dead end. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Alexander Arnold, good visualization and execution. No real conviction in the challenge. To jump in front. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. This might be ideal for the counter. De Bruyne. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Firmino, and it's there for Gareth Bale, and a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded!
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and then what a strike! That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. And Sterling has it. And looking towards the back post. Superb save from Hugo Lloris.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Over it comes. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Frank Lampard. Gullit has it. And smart defending. Sterling has someone to play it to, and the referee says penalty.
Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
Chance to even things up here. And confidently converted.
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. And they need to get tighter here. And Roberto Firmino's in there. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. On and on he goes. But they took care of the situation defensively. Diogo Jota. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Jota. And Roberto Firmino's in there, foiling them effectively. Firmino. And a strong tackle. Frank Lampard. Lampard. Sterling has it. Chilwell. Well, that is how to play advantage. Good tackle, taken away. Terrific block. Can they stop it going in? Well, threat over for now. Jota. Well, space if he goes inside. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Lampard. Chilwell. Sterling has it. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And foiled by Van Dijk. Chilwell. Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans doing every bit to try and spur their team on for this equaliser.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Into the final 20 minutes. Well, they no longer have the ball. Roberto Firmino! Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
And over it comes. Well, mopping up defensively. Course. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. 15 minutes left for play. Almost at full time. And I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Here it is now, a substitution. Diogo Jota. Moving forward effectively. And he takes it on. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Walker. Conte. Lampard with it. Walker. Really getting stuck in defensively. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Haaland, and continues his run. Erling Haaland, full credit, wonderful stop. Walker. How about the cross? And he cuts inside. Credit to them for winning back possession. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. Werner. N'Golo Conte. Well, a bad pass it was. And breaking at pace with menace. Pulisic. Is it going to be Pulisic? What a vital intervention. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
Well, we'll give him high marks for technique, but just wide.
Well, he struck the ball so clean.
No way through. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Firmino. And it's there for Gareth Bale. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. And Sterling has it. And looking towards the back post. Superb save from Hugo Lloris.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they...
Chance to even things up here. And confidently converted. And they need to get tighter here. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Well, space if he goes inside. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Force. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.